Japan's defense ministry plans to introduce 52 U.S.-made amphibious assault vehicles in the next 5 years to defend remote islands. The so-called AAV-7 was shown to media at a base in central Japan. Japan's Ground Self-Defense Force has been testing the performance of 4 of the vehicles since they arrived from the United States last February. The landing vehicles are 8 meters long and weigh about 20 tons. They can carry more than 20 people through shallow water and on solid ground. The U.S. Marines used the same type of vehicles during the Gulf and Iraq wars. The AAV-7s are to be deployed to a new amphibious brigade to be based in Sasebo City, southwestern Japan.